is Faik with his music. Hello, Faik.
He's a strong man. Health. People working up there, making hay. Probably have about 3 weeks left of hay making. Over here, you can see Matthew coming down the mountain with some paranoid French dude. He's been driving me insane. And up through that valley is Ateshka. So it is possible to just follow that valley up, and you'll find the natural flames of Ateshka. You see the black sedimentary rock, which is what makes the rivers so dark. Mountains there in the distance. That snow will remain all year round. Down in that valley is our route back to Khmelnytskyi.